वेलकम बैक चिल्ड्रन। सो व्हाट इज द रीजन? सो एंड द गिवन क्वेश्चन वी हैव ओनली वन पॉइंट व्हिच इज 2 कमा 14 एंड हियर इनफाइनाइट नंबर ऑफ लाइंस आर पासिंग थ्रू। इनफाइनाइट नंबर ऑफ लाइंस आर पासिंग थ्रू दिस पॉइंट, दैट इज द रीजन। यू कैन राइट द रीजन इन योर ओन वर्ड गाइस, अंडरस्टूड?
यस सर। डन सर।
यस, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन गाइस। If point 3,4 lies on the graph of the equation 3,4 lies on 3y
A is 5.
Excuse me, sir.
And A is what?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, A is 5.
Previous solution for once.
Sorry?
Yes. Sir, I was writing a part of previous solution.
Yes.
Once again, sir.
Don't copy, man. I'll be sharing these notes. Don't worry. Please, you listen the class. That's all. Try to listen the class carefully. Don't copy. No one should copy anything. You can copy at your home afterwards. I won't give extra time for copying, guys. If you want to copy, you can copy simultaneously, but I won't give extra time. Okay. So look at this here. Find the A value here. Very simple. This is a homework for you.
Sir, 5/3.
Homework. Solve this. Next, fourth one. So a taxi fare in a city city is as follows. For the first kilometer, the fare is 8. And for the subsequent distance, it is 5 per kilometer. Taking the distance covered as x kilometer and total fare as y. Write a linear equation for this information and draw its graph. Very simple and very beautiful question as well. Good question. Guys, look at this yet.
Sir, meaning of subsequent. Subsequent.
Look at this here. What is the meaning of subsequent? You are asking about subsequent. See, guys, first you try to understand the language of question. Try to understand the language of question from that particular sentence you understand. Subsequent means following. As follows, we call as follows, right? Getting my point, children? Succeeding, preceding. Are you getting my point? Subsequent means, look at this man. Look at one man is standing here. Subsequently, one more guy is standing here. Subsequently, one more guy is standing here means it is following like that. It is following like that. One more man is standing here. One more guy is standing here subsequently. Getting my point? It as follows. You know, it follows as simple as that. Look at this here. So how can I say this? You know, one guy is standing here, which has 7 years old, and one more guy, subsequently one more guy standing who is 9 years old. One more guy is standing subsequently who is 11 years old. One more guy is standing subsequently who is 5 years old. Like that. Subsequently means following. Getting my point? Understood? Subsequently means the meaning is what? Following. Subsequently means following. So he only told that taking the distance is what? Let. Let the distance is equal to x. And total fare y he has given. Right? And also given that for the first kilometer, the fare is 8. Given for the first kilometer, it was 8 per kilometer, 8 rupees per kilometer. And after the first kilometer, the fare is equal to 5 per kilometer.
What is the question of fare?
Fare meaning, what do you mean, what is fare?
No, sir. Question of fare.
Sorry, you ask loudly. Tell me.
Sir, what is the question of question number 4?
I didn't understand. What exactly he is asking about? What he is asking us to find? That is what you are asking?
No, sir. I am saying, what is the question?
You are asking, what is the question? Look at this. I am asking that. I read the question. The taxi fare in a city is as follows. He is giving the fare of a taxi. What is that? A fare of a taxi. He is giving taxi fare in a city. Right? So, for the first kilometer, the taxi fare is 8 kilometer per. So, 8 rupees per kilometer. After the first kilometer finishing, first of all, look at this, guys. Try to understand the question carefully. Let us say this is total. So, this is my 1 kilometer. From here to here, 1 kilometer I have. So, for traveling the first kilometer, he is charging 8 rupees. He is charging 8 rupees. After finishing 1 kilometer, he is charging how much? 5 rupees kilometer, 5 rupees kilometer, 5 rupees kilometer. And so on. Getting my point? So, for traveling first kilometer alone, he is charging 8 rupees per kilometer. After finishing the first kilometer, he is charging 8 kilometers after that. Getting my point? That is what the meaning. Subsequently, the distance is 5 kilometer. Okay. So, taking the distance covered as x kilometer and total fare y given, write a linear equation for this information. Write the graph of that. Draw the graph of that. That is, this is what the information given, ma. This red color information given over there. So, this red color information given. So, let us try to write an equation on this, okay? Let me try to explain. Look at this. For suppose, I have total distance x, ma, okay? So, I have total distance is x kilometer. Let us say total distance is x kilometer. So, this is my first kilometer. This is my rest of the kilometer. Okay. Understood? Till first kilometer, it was 8 rupees. After that, it was 5 rupees per kilometer. Right? After finishing 1 kilometer. That is what the diagram, right? So, now let us try to understand. Let us write, if x is equal to total distance, then you write total distance is equal to x, not x is equal to total distance. If total distance equal to x, then distance after 1 kilometer. Distance after 1 kilometer. Guys, what is it? Tell me. Distance after
so 1 kilometer. X minus one.
First, total distance is x, ma. Total distance is x. This one is total distance is x here. Okay. After finishing 1 kilometer, what is the distance? X minus 1, right? X minus 1 kilometer. Kilometer. Fare of first kilometer. Fare of first kilometer is what?
8 rupees per kilometer.
Fare of first kilometer was 8 rupees. So fare after, let us write, fare after for first kilometer is what? 5 rupees into x minus 1 kilometers. isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what will I get here? Tell me.
5x minus.
I'm not asking you to simplify, but as per the question, as per the question, total fare is equal to what? As per the question, let us write this solution. Okay, this is solution. As per the question, total fare given how much? Y rupees. Okay, he only given Y rupees. Total fare is equal to Y given. As per the question, total fare is equal to Y, right? So, Y is equal to what now? For first kilometer, 8 rupees, right? For one. Right? Plus, for rest after first kilometer, what was the rate? 5 into X minus 1.
5X minus.
5X minus 5. So,
Y is equal to 8 plus 5X minus 5. So, Y is equal to 5X minus plus 3. So this is my equation. So 5x plus 5x minus y plus 3 is equal to 0. This is what the equation I got. Now let us draw the diagram of this. Let us make a, if x is equal to 0, what is y value? Tell me, y value is going to be 3.
How do we know that y value is
3
if it's 0?
Man, substitute. 0. Y plus 3 is equal to 0. So y is equal to what here? Minus minus will get y is equal to 3 only. I'm calculating, man. After finishing entire Ramayana, you are asking what is Rama to Sita.
Huh? No, sir, like you directly wrote, right? 0 and 3. So like I asked how to do this.
No, man. No. Very simple, Kavya ji. Huh. What is, if x is equal to 1, what is going to be y value?
Minus 8, sir.
Minus 8. 8, not minus 8.
Calculate, sir. It'll be 8, sir.
Okay, sir.
Like this. If x is equal to 2, what is going to be that? 13. If x is equal to 3, what is going to be that? 18. If x is equal to 4, what is going to be that? 23. So that's how. See, this is how I got. Right? Now you can take minimum 2 points. For understanding purpose, for your better understanding, I am taking so many x values. Okay. Look at this. Let us draw the diagram now. So let us draw only look at this at 0 here, right? So here 1, 2, 3, 4 minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Here 1, 2, 3, 4 minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. All right. So 0, 3 will be here. So 1, 8 will be somewhere here. 8 will be above. No, you take 1, 8 here. And 2, 13 will be somewhere here. And 3, 18 will be somewhere here. 4, 24 will be somewhere here. So if you draw, you will get like this. This is my graph. Any doubts? Any doubts?
I have a doubt.
No, sir.
Yes.
Sir, if we divide 2 divided by 13, the decimal value can we write, sir?
Sorry?
We will divide and write the decimal value now, sir, for a few questions.
You have to, for suppose if you get 2.358 something, then you take only 2.3. No need of.
Yes. Can we write, can we represent the point like that, sir?
No. Just you represent 2.3 alone. Don't write 2.358.
That's what, sir. 2.3 can we represent?
Represent. Look at this here. Of course, 2.3. 2.3 will be here somewhere. This is 2, 2.1, 2.2, 2.3 will be here. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Already we have discussed this type of question in previous class. 2, 13 will be somewhere here. 3, 18 will be somewhere here. 4, 23 somewhere here. So I'm just drawing roughly, guys. It is not a fair graph. If you join all this, you will get straight line. That is what the graph. Understood? So very simple.
Sir, is this linear graph?
Sorry?
Is this linear or collinear?
You tell me now. What is collinear?
three or more line points lying on the same
on the
line.
Same line.
All points lying on the same line. So it's a collinear points. See, all these points are collinear. Now let us say all these points are collinear. Now what I supposed to call this graph as? This is a linear graph. Why? Because all points are lying on the same line and we are getting a straight line. If I get wherever I get straight line, that is my linear graph. That is what the chapter is all about, right?
Yes.
That is what the chapter, entire chapter is all about, linear graph, straight line graph. Okay. So this is what the class is all about, children, today's class. So I have next class now. So I have to join the class. And guys, look at this here. I'll be sharing these notes with everyone. So what I'm taking is, let me show you guys, you know, control P. I'm taking control P. So after taking control P, it is visible like this. You go. Look at this here. 5 pages of class notes. So I'll be sharing these notes with you guys. So please go through this. Please go through 1 second. Let me change. Let me take it as four pages. Yes. So look at this. So understood. So let me take a print. Oh, these people are joining now. So 9th standard, right? So what is the linear equation in 2 So guys, this is what the class. Any doubts?
No sir.
No doubt. No sir.
No, sir. No.